everybody. So we are back here with Amber.
Hello again.
At the Animal Welfare League to tell you an important announcement coming up at the end of September. I shouldn't keep talking. I should let Amber take it away.
Well, thank you, Chris. Mm-hmm. So yeah, we do like to plan a good party around here. So on September 29th, between 5 p.m. and 8 p.m., we're gonna have Whiskers, Wine, and Wags, which is, yeah, a wine event here at the shelter where we're sort of showcasing all of the wineries and vineyards and just some of the wine stores around here, folks who are looking to participate. So we're really excited to be partnered with everybody.
So you've got sponsors like helping you out with
this? Yeah, so we're really showcasing everybody in the area. So we're really excited to be partnered with them, and we can't wait to show them off as well as all of our dogs and cats. So it was really
fun.
That's
the more important part.
Yeah,
to come here for the event, but to come here and also maybe take home a forever friend.
Yeah. So what's better than hanging out with, you know, a bunch of shelter dogs that would just love to meet you and spend time with you and enjoying some wine. So what we're gonna have is a parade of dogs. Mm-hmm. We will be showcasing some cats just inside, so that way you don't miss out on the Whiskers portion of the event.
The Whiskers.
Mm-hmm. And we'll have plenty of wags and wine outside, and it's gonna be a great time. And it's only 3 hours, so you don't have to, like, you know, rearrange your life to come out here and spend time with us.
But maybe you should.
Yeah, and Smoke, Rattle, and Roll is gonna be here, so it's a great dinner event too. Mm-hmm. I can't wait for my barbecue nachos, and I can't wait. It's gonna be great, so come on out. We're gonna have a great time.
And what's that date again?
That's September 29th from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m.
So I'm guessing we're gonna see you there.
Oh, we should.
Or
we
you'll be square.
Should. Yeah.
So, make it so.